Biosecurity affects everyone, and every year Queensland faces even more biosecurity risks. Increased plant and animal pest and disease incursions can impact our industry, our economy, and our lifestyle. More people visit our state, more parcels arrive, and more ships and planes carry cargo that could introduce pests and diseases. Queensland's climate is also the perfect breeding ground for many exotic weeds, pests, and diseases, which can impact our ecosystems. We have a long and often remote coastline that is difficult to monitor, and many exotic pests and diseases are already in countries to our north. The costs of pests and diseases affects us both personally and economically. For example, a large-scale outbreak of foot and mouth disease in cattle could cost $52 billion across Australia, resulting in business closures, job losses, and social pressures. If fire ants were left unchecked, we could face similar impacts as the United States, which spends about $7 billion annually in damage repair, medical costs, and control. People in many parts of the US are unable to picnic in parks or even get to their clothesline due to infestations. An incursion of fruit flies from the Torres Strait has the potential to cost more than $3 billion, with producer losses alone of up to $2 billion. Preventing incursions is a priority. Biosecurity Queensland is committed to ensuring effective surveillance, regulation, reporting, and engagement. And we stand ready to respond when an outbreak occurs. But we can't do this alone. Government, industry, business, and community need to work together in partnership to safeguard Queensland's quality food and fibre products and our outdoor lifestyle. Biosecurity is everyone's responsibility. Be biosecurity aware. Be biosecurity ready.